been told that perfect mornings exist for the lucky few. That morning people own the waking hours. But the truth is, mornings belong to all of us. And while your morning might look like this, or this, or even this, your mornings are what you make of them. All it takes is saying yes. Starbucks Morning Yes.
Your team leaves everything on the field. They play with heart and with their mind. But being smart starts long before the kickoff. With the latest technology, sports medicine advancements, expert physicians, we can keep your team healthy and protect joints and growing bones for this big moment and their future on any field. Physician-owned Baylor Scott & White Texas Spine and Joint Hospital.
Trinity Valley Community College, a place where you can
realize your dreams,
jumpstart your future,
be successful.
Trinity Valley Community College,
a place where you can.
Welcome to the Valley.
Our offense was dominating this year. Fast, powerful, virtually unstoppable. In fact, the only slow member of the team was me. When I was sidelined with ankle pain, it put the whole season at risk. So just like when my players need the best care, I turned to a proven provider. Now I'm back in the game.
Get the care you need at physician-owned Baylor Scott & White Texas Spine and Joint Hospital or visit tsjh.org to find a specialist today.
Find something you can hold on to. Find someone who'll be there for you. Cause that's all that really matters in the end. Find somewhere you can come home to. Find someone that'll die for you. Cause that's all that really matters in the end. It's love, love, love.
Find something you can hold on to. Find someone who'll be there for you. Cause that's all that really matters in the end. Find somewhere you can come home to.
We've been told that perfect morning.
Okay.
22 years ago today, our nation woke to the attacks of 9/11. Though the assault on our nation and our way of life staggered us, we did not fall. It strengthened our resolve and gave us a bigger appreciation of our military and first responders, who sacrifice and work daily to protect us and keep us safe. Today, we at Trinity Valley Community College would like to pause. 22 years ago, our nation woke to the attacks of 9/11. Though the assault on our nation and our way of life staggered us, we did not fall. It strengthened our resolve and gave us a bigger appreciation of our military and first responders, who sacrifice and work daily to protect us and keep us safe. Today, we at Trinity Valley Community College would like to pause again and say thank you.
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 On behalf of all of us,
we say thank you.
Would like to take this time to recognize these members. Thank you for your service. And at this time, gentlemen, remove your head covers as we honor America with the playing of our national anthem. Thank you. You may be seated. Today's matchup.
USA!
Today's matchup is between the Lee College Lady Navigators and the Trinity Valley Cardinals. Introducing the starting lineups for the Lady Navigators. From Houston, Texas, number one, Caitlin Honora. From San Antonio, number five, Kennedy Reyes. From Baytown, number six, Hope Bailey. From Atlanta, Georgia, number eight, Jada Brown. From Houston, Texas, number 11, Amelie Penson. From Dixon, number 14, Brandilyn Freeman. And the libero, number three, Alyssa Kamalaloha from Honolulu, Hawaii. And now the starting lineups for your TVCC Cardinals. From Mexico, number three, Valentina Tejarina. From Peru, number 10, Moffer Cisneros Salas. From Argentina, number 12, Emma Bednarik. From Colombia, number 14, Jade Rodriguez. From Argentina, number 24, Azul Palag. and the libero, number two, Sophia Velez. They are coached by Aaliyah Hayes and assisted by Brittany Engelbrecht, Maddie Van Dyne, and Jorge Rivera Lopez.
Thank you. No one ever said you need to be sick to get better. That's why at Baylor Scott & White, we're innovating how people get well and stay that way. Where prevention might just be the prescription. Teaching is on the treatment plan. And everyone is always on the same team. Yours. Baylor Scott & White Health, changing healthcare for the better.
Welcome back, Trinity Valley App. Welcome back, Trinity Valley athletes. Baylor Scott & White Texas Spine & Joint Sports Medicine is here to keep you going at full force. Our commitment to helping athletes perform at their best on and off the field is our core strength. Whether it's orthopedics, performance, or wellness, physician-owned Baylor Scott & White Texas Spine & Joint Hospital is your choice for better health in East Texas. Just like every hard-driving Cardinal, we're focused on excellence every day.
Trinity Valley Community College, a place where you can
realize your dreams,
jumpstart your future,
be successful.
Trinity Valley Community College,
a place where you can.
Welcome to the Valley.
Thank you. Thank you. Finding success in life is a journey. Whatever road you're on, take the next step at Trinity Valley Community College. Whether you want to get new job skills, work toward a degree, or just take classes for fun, TVCC can design a plan just for you. As an Aspen Prize Top 150 U.S. Community College, TVCC in Athens, Kauffman, Palestine, and Terrell delivers a quality, affordable education, and financial aid is available. Visit us at tvcc.edu.
Your team leaves everything on the field. They play with heart and with their mind. But being smart starts long before the kickoff. With the latest technology, sports medicine advancements, expert physicians, we can keep your team healthy and protect joints and growing bones for this big moment and their future on any field. Physician-owned Baylor Scott & White Texas Spine & Joint Hospital.
Shoes off? Okay, now come down here with me. And I want you to When I was first diagnosed with multiple myeloma, you had a 30 to 40% chance to live 4 years. Well, here I'm 15 years out from my transplant, and I'm doing all this stuff still.
When the doctor came in the next morning, he said, "You don't even look like you had surgery." I said, "Thank you." It makes you look forward to every day.
I mean, you know, something knocks you down, you just get up and keep on moving. Go live.
I'm being revamped.
Here's to those who never settle.
To the clear. He finds it a straight one.
That was amazing.
Oh my god.
CC immediately had his dominant control here.
Juan Carlos.
We've been told that perfect mornings exist for the lucky few. That morning people own the waking hours. But the truth is, mornings belong to all of us. And while your morning might look like this, or this,
Good morning, Lady Navigators.
Cardinals. The Cardinals are being I was in a coma for about 2 weeks. I've had the worst happen to me, but you can't let life beat you down.
I was in recovery and doctor came in and he said, you and I are gonna run in this marathon next year.
My dream is to help other traumatic brain injury survivors.
By the time we finished the first mile, I started tearing up. You know, we went full circle here. I'll live my life to the fullest each day.
I want to show them that you're strong, you're resilient, and you can keep going.
Here's to those who never settle.
Thank you.